In the cold, bleak north of England lies a place called Dame Allen Schools. Here there are 11 legends who will soon discover their sole purpose in life is to smash women at hockey. You will now witness the build-up to the epic battle between the boys and girls hockey teams. Please, sit back and relax as we take you on this journey.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
Awesome.
Oh, Bowden Barrett! Oh, Christ! Is that the time?
So for this year's hockey video, we've asked you to rate Dame Allen's best back line of all time. What have you come up with?
Ah, well, that was easy, mate. 9, Strobley, of course. 10, Richie, my captain. Gorgeous dimples. 12, Strobley, vice captain. 13, Richie, what a boy. 14, Strobley, gorgeous legs, shine about the face. 11, Richie, what a kiwi. 15, I couldn't decide between Joblin and the Trout, so I had to flip a coin. Joblin.
So what do you think of our position this year?
I'm really excited for the game this Friday. I think the girls this year don't have the assets of the previous years or of the years to come. And so I think the boys are in with a real chance. And time.
Man, cause your daughter fuck with me on spring break. Well,
I'ma fuck her till spring break.
Roll another one, cause I'm winning. In my photo, looking real photogenic. Gentleman attire in threads that won't expire. I'm in the class of my own, my teacher got fired. Money getting long, pussy rate keep rising. Versace outfit cost me 3,000. From the P houses, did it from the wheat hours. Selling that chicken, no lemon pepper, no sweet and sour. First you get the power, then you get respect. I'm getting so much money, I can buy your bitch. Take it how you wanna, if you wanna take it. I like clubs where all the women working naked. Fell in love with a waitress, what the fuck I'm thinking. Bought that whole ring, it was for a pinky. That's pimping, that's slick. Got a bottle of cologne that costs more than your rent.
Fuck y'all mad at me, folk. Got a black card and a black phantom with a white bitch in Idaho. I do the same thing in
Montana.
Got a thick bitch in Atlanta. Got a red bone in the shot.
Please be a blue. Please be a blue. Please. It's a blue! It's a blue!
Yeah. Got 2 chains, they 2-tone, 200 racks, no lie. Ale Bumbaye, Ale Bumbaye. I'm about to rumble in the jungle in these new Kanye's. Ale Bumbaye, Ale Bumbaye. My lawyer threw them gloves on and beat another case. Fuck y'all mad at me, folks, cause my belt got 2 G's on it. Her bag got 2 C's on it. My daughter's stroller got D's on it. Whoa! Free Big Meats, free Boosie, and see murder. Like New Orleans, like Baltimore, come to Compton, you'll see murders. And my ARC murders, that's beef, nigga, no burgers. I'm insane and you Usain, nigga, better turn on them burners. Got coke swimming in that glass jar, bitch, go turn on them burners. Got dope to sell in this hotel, no half price, no retail. You a bitch, nigga, no female. I smack niggas, freeware. I'm on the block like D12, I got the white, no D12. Like a little nigga in Africa, I was born toting that cake. And that's real shit, no Will Smith and no known to Jake.
As manager, how are you preparing for the girls on Friday?
Well, I think we're ready for them.
Liz Allen will be terrifying to face, but our biggest threat is Tasneem Allajabiri with an explosive pace. I think... I forgot my line.
Cheers.
I think we might have to cheat, because Maddie Virgo doesn't mind about that. Of course, we can't have too much physical contact, or Gabriella might call the police. We really need to get inside their heads. Of course, Josh has already got inside Rhea's. And a special thank you to Liv Satar for providing fitness to half of our team. Make sure you're there on Friday to see a dominant performance from the boys.
Looks like my appearances in these videos are becoming a yearly occurrence at the minute. Just wanted to say good luck to the lads, obviously. Girls are useless lads, let's be honest. Let's just go battle them. It's quite easy. A few balls and a few hockey sticks. Nothing we're not used to. But the most important thing you must remember, lads, if there's grass on the pitch, you know the rest.
Oh yeah, absolutely cracking stuff. I'm sure you enjoyed our video as much as we enjoyed having it censored. But I'll tell you what, lad, it's just a shame we don't love BBC as much as the girls do. This Friday, make sure you're down at the Astro at lunch to support the lads. There will also be complimentary ice cream provided. See you there.
So what do you think of the opposition this year?
Bollocks.
I forgot my line.
Cheers.